right, guys. The aftermath. Ended up having to take the fender off to try to get the tire on, but it wouldn't clear. It's scraping against this right here. Bent this probably definitely back. Fucking rockers right there. If we go inside, it's possible that I fucked up the dash too. Some of the trim pieces popped out. Freaking chips and drinks everywhere, man. Oh my gosh. I had to take the tire off. The fender was all kinds of jacked up. Put it in the back seat.